Thanks, Akal and Preeti. And in finance world, let's begin with the top lines we're following at this hour. Deposits under the Jan Dhan Yojana, the flagship financial inclusion scheme, has crossed the 42,000 crore rupee mark. Percentage of zero balance accounts falls below 25%. Government will use such accounts for direct benefit transfers with a view to check filtrage. In a move that could intensify competition in the telecom sector, Reliance Communications and Arcom will merge its wireless business with Aircel to create the country's third largest mobile operator by subscriber base. According to global financial services major DBS, the softening trend in inflation leaves the door open for a rate cut in the fourth quarter of this calendar year, with odds of a move in October on the rise. And prices of LED bulbs being distributed by state-run energy-efficient services fall to one-tenth of their rates 2 years ago. ESL has received bids at 38 rupees for a 9-watt LED lamp. Production of LED lamps increases to about 4 crore per month from 10 lakh 2 years ago. All right, so I'm getting you some detailed stories. Now, dal or pulses are the most important source of protein for many Indians. Now, the government has asked dal to be procured by multiple agencies to prevent a price surge this year. Many other steps have also been taken to bring down prices of pulses and keep them in check.
Government is taking number of steps to reduce the prices of pulses in the market. While it has been promoting pulse production, it is also working to reduce the retail prices of pulses. Earlier this week, the government gave its approval for enhancing the buffer stock for pulses for up to 20 lakh tons. The buffer stock will be built through domestic procurement and import of 10 lakh tons of pulses.
Aaj ki tarikh par tur dal jo hai वो 5,050 रुपए पर है और 5,225 मूंग दाल पर है तो ये इसलिए किया गया ताकि किसानों को बढ़ावा दिया जाए ये समर्थन मूल्य के कारण और बारिश भी देश में काफी अच्छी इस साल हुआ है इस साल हमारा करीब 142 लाख हेक्टेयर में दलहन किसान लोग उगा रहे हैं पिछले साल की तुलना में यदि किया जाए पिछले साल 102 लाख हेक्टेयर हुआ था करीब 40 प्रतिशत ज्यादा एरिया इस बार किसानों ने इस पे उगाया है
गवर्नमेंट इज कॉन्फिडेंट दैट पल्स प्रोडक्शन दिस ईयर विल रीच अ हिस्टोरिक हाई ऑफ 20 मिलियन टन्स ऑन बैक ऑफ गुड मॉनसून सीजन
खरीफ का यदि हमारा आउटपुट कितना है यदि आप पूछेंगे तो करीब 8 मिलियन टन्स इस बार होगा पिछले साल ये 5.5 मिलियन टन था और यदि रबी का भी जब मानसून देश में अच्छा हुआ है बारिश जब अच्छी होती है तब पानी का उपलब्ध तो होता ही है रबी में हम आशा करते हैं भी दलहन का जो बुआई होगा वो भी ज़्यादा होगा इस साल हम भारत का इतिहास में करीब 20 मिलियन टन से ज़्यादा पैदावार होगा ये हम आशा करते हैं
The initiatives taken by the government has resulted in the fall of prices of pulses and the consumer is happy.
दाल का कीमत घटा तो बहुत अच्छी बात है और इससे और ज़्यादा घटना चाहिए ताकि हम लोग को राहत मिल सके
सरकार इसने पहल किया है और सरकार का पहल से दाल का दाम काफी घट गया है
While taking care of the needs of the consumer, government is also doing its best for the farmers. In last 2 years, minimum support price or MSP for pulses have been increased considerably by providing bonus. Clearly, government is doing its best for the consumers and farmers alike. With inputs from Shailendra Mishra, Siddhant Sibbal, DD News, New Delhi.
And Union Urban Development Minister M. Venkaiah Naidu yesterday inaugurated the three-day conference on urban transition in BRICS at Vishakhapatnam. In his inaugural address, the minister said that India is getting urbanized at a fast pace, which is a big challenge. He added that this conference seeks to promote cooperation among member countries in the urban sector.
From the affordable housing techniques of China, experience of management of special purpose vehicle of Brazil, construction of large cities of Russia, etc. India too offers the experience of rebuilding of old and cramped urban spaces such as the case of Windy Bazaar in Mumbai and the crowded spaces of Nagpur and the current initiatives towards urban renaissance. We need to take forward this sharing of ideas and experiences for collective benefit in an institutionalized manner.
So that's all we have for you in Finance World today. For the rest is in